teams are sticking to hockey. The points are so valuable for the Flames. They are in a dogfight for a playoff spot.
Final meeting of the season between the Kings and the Flames. We are underway at Staples Center. Interception from Trevor Moore, recently traded to the LA Kings, for Jack Campbell, Kyle Clifford, Dustin Brown, centers, Blake Lizotte, point blank, turned out by Rittich.
And that's what I'm talking about with LA.
There's Milan Lucic, who has power play goals in back-to-back games. Lizotte with the steal. Here's Trevor Moore. Moore is in. Stopped by Rittich. Out shooting the Flames 9-4 in the early going. Now the pass for Tkachuk, joining him is Backlund. They gain the line. Backlund leaning in. Peterson to stop. Rebound loose. Peterson covers. Going to start Toffoli here. Toffoli pushes that puck ahead. Intercepted by Hanifin. Here comes Gaudreau moving in. Great stop by Peterson with the blocker. Try to rag it away from Corbett. Gave it up to Trevor Moore. Whip it across to Dustin Brown off the boards. Brown moving in. Brown lost the puck. And Rittich will grab this to halt play. Carter starting the Kings breakout. Tyler Toffoli lays this down the right side. Roy tees it up. Big rebound. I follow. Another great stop by Rittich. Martinez loved that puck down. Not allowing a clean entry for the Flames. Shillington. Plays it around the boards. Peterson cut it off. Gave it up to Tkachuk. Centering pass. And they score. Backlund gets the goal after a giveaway from Cal Peterson. And it is 1-0 Calgary.
Hated getting out of the net in the first place to control the puck. He knocked it down. And then he makes the cardinal mistake. When you shoot the puck behind the net as a goaltender, you got to come out the same side of the net. Watch. He goes the opposite way. He's got a longer path to get back into the play as a result. And Michael Backlund says, thank you very much. It was Tkachuk that spotted Backlund.
Entering with the bullet. Kopitar sneaks it around to Iafallo. Plays it through the middle. Off bodies in front. Martinez to Iafallo. Centering pass. Kopitar save. Really? Rebound score!
And David Rittich made a couple of outstanding stops. But look at Martinez, all the way activated down from the point, gets into the middle. Toffoli mops up the rebound with Kopitar again, foiled by Rittich. But Toffoli showed good hands, pulled it backhand to forehand, and just able to elevate it. It's taken a lot to break through against David Rittich.
Dermott, the long reach, knocking the puck down. Hanifin sweeps it along as Reeder gets it deep for Calgary. Pop to the middle as Rinaldo plays it to Rita. Swatted out by Lewis, and it starts Austin Wagner on a two-on-none breakaway. Wagner scores!
Flames defense gets caught, spread way too far apart. When that puck turns over, away to the races goes Wagner, and he's got all kinds of time. Little fake, pulls it back to the forehand. It's a rolling puck the whole way. Does a good job of controlling it. He just kind of chips it over the right leg pad of Rittich. And boy, the monkey is off the back of Austin Wagner.
Forcing the Kings to reset from their own end. 15 seconds left in their power play. Another giveaway from Peterson in behind. And it's Backlund. Turned out point blank by Peterson. Brown shielding the puck. Carter. With Gaudreau out of the box, saved by Rittich off that shot. The puck pushed to the line. Walker keeps the zone. Turnaround by Ferch, saved by Rittich. Wow! Oliver Shillington passed an open. Kings get things organized. There's Curtis McDermott joining the play. Scores! Just the fourth goal. McDermott's career, it is 3-1 LA.
Dermott coming late and nobody picks him up. But look at the space in front of him, and I tell you what, Lizotte was right in the eyes of David Rittich. This may have touched Blake Lizotte en route to the goal. He's got pretty good hops, doesn't he, for a little guy?
Wow.
And he zips.
Rittich slows down the puck as Mike Lamadio gets crunched in the corner by Yeltsin. Throw to Ryan. That one's by Doughty. Goodrow centers. Bryant plays it across. Open net. They score. That's about as easy as it gets for Elias Lindholm. And the Flames are back within one.
Left side and then back to the right. Derek Ryan lost control, but Johnny Gaudreau makes it happen. And then Ryan returns the favor. And boy, Elias Lindholm is not going to get anything easier than that. But Flames bench beside me energized. Pretty passing play. Started with Gaudreau, but what a play getting that across to Elias Lindholm.
Dylan Dubé lunging after the puck. Over the line with Lucic. Now Monahan alone, stopped by Peterson.
Oh boy, that was a nice play by Milan Lucic along the boards. He dug that puck.
Boy, almost picked that off. Kachuk off the boards. Kachuk down low. Lindholm with only the goalie to beat. Peterson with a pad stop. Puck pops to the near corner. Kachuk rink wide to Gaudreau. Gaudreau, stick handler, plays it up top. Hanifin to Monahan, a one-timer redirected wide. Gaudreau off the corner boards. Gaudreau, down low it comes. And Kachuk with Peterson stopping him point blank. A halt to play, and it's back to 5-on-4. Furk, trying to hand it off to Carter. Nearly connected with him. Anderson, strong work defensively, giving away to Furk. Here's McDermott gathering the puck. Furk steps up, hard pass, Kempe to Carter, he scores!
See him out by the blue line right now. He's going to circle around the top of the circles. There he is, and man, that shot is perfect. There's not much chance for Riddick on this one. Noah Hanifin extends the arms, tries to get the stick in the shooting lane for Carter, but he can't get to him. Defensive zone coverage.
Kachuk turns and sauces it to Anderson. Rasmus Anderson plays it across. Noah Hanifin to Anderson and on for Gaudreau. Gaudreau, a shot deflected wide. Sharp angle bid, they score! It is Elias Lindholm that keeps Calgary alive. A goal to make it 4-3.
Goals wide. And Elias Lindholm just kind of chops it towards the front of the net. He banks it in off the right leg of the goaltender Peterson, and the Flames have got life, and I don't expect it will be very long here before David Riddick heads to the bench again. A lot of time left though. 3:05,
30 seconds. Anderson to Ryan in the corner. Ryan, a stutter step, feeds Anderson, a wrist shot tip, knocked down in front, Lucic denied point blank by Peterson, and he covers.
Another big stop for Peterson. It's partially deflected en route to the goal by Lucic. Kind of slows it down, but he gets a chop at it. Backlund against Kopitar. Two number 11s here dueling for this faceoff.
Kopitar wins it back. Three in a row. The Kings clear the zone to the empty net. Bullseye! Sean Walker from 180 feet.
Little things make such a difference. Ties up the stick of Backlund, uses his size and strength.
But for the LA Kings, five goals. That's the first time it's happened in over a month. Their first regulation win in over a month. 5-3, the final at Staples Center over the Calgary Flames.